One main reason being is because of the current ongoing power cuts, the fuel crisis that we are facing, the lack of essential items is a big hit for us. And as a hotel, I mean, actually 1 hour ago, we did not have power. So we just restored our power back. So these are the main factors that tourists look at, and especially the Indians as well. We have a huge Indian market at this hotel. So we have lost a major market.